My hero growing up was Johan Santana. When I was younger, every time I turned the TV, everybody was talking about him. You know, he was dealing, he went to Cy Young, you see the newspapers and he was there. He was a lefty too, and he played for my team in Venezuela, which is Magallanes. And my father always told me about him. I got more respect for him because I know how he is. I talk to him, and he always tell me about pitching and everything. And so that means a lot to me. That means a lot of respect and all that. I just changed my number and get his 57. I tell him I changed the number because of you. I just said I'm happy for you too.